Okay. Yeah, just aunt was calling about stuff that I need to do.
Alright.
Back to video games. Hey, hey, hey. I think we can just go straight. Let's see. Ahoy, waterfall. Ah, yes. It just slows me down. Yeah, nothing else. Oh, did not even see the slime. Not the slime. Oh, which robber? Robe of the Beast. Oh, blue one. Oh god. Ah, sorry. Do this crossword. Wrong button. Tamella. Yeah, I did not miss anything, I think. A bubble. Any place to? There's not too many places to ascend from. Hup, hup, hup. Yeah, not even, even nearly close. Okay, this looks promising. Is what it is. Okay. Around we go. It's not even that big of a detour anyways. And yeah. I just wanted to try. That's a the ice rod. Yeah. Lulis of us for horn. Black Moon. Been a while. Been a while since I saw one. Bloodstained Moon. Something, something land. Yeah, first things first. Yena. Yeah, after a puzzle like that, we're probably just a blessing shrine. Or not. Mid-air perch. Oh, yeah, these things. Please. Yeah. Why is there a ladder? What? Oh, maybe I thought that I can get back. Perhaps. Perhaps. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Was there not, chest. Just stack this up. Does it lose momentum? Okay, definitely we'll lose for if we do that. Okay, much smoother. That is good. I mean, it's gonna lose a lot of momentum, right? Yeah. I mean, there is a way. Just the angle. Oh. Wait, what? Okay, cool. Cool that they have this, but oh. That's wrong button. I do want to get up. Pretty nicely. I just did the Coron City stuff. And now I will try to do Sora stuff. We'll just make this. if I just put them straight line. If I just put one of... okay. Put one of them here. A little bit of air. How far does it actually go? I am able to see you. Yeah, I am. I do have a chat box. It's not just active yet. I mean, I could just take this and hop along them. Like so. And this short. Yeah. Don't. No, don't. Oh. Wait, if I just put this here. And use this to okay, cool. That'll do. Nice. The power of platforming. Wrong button. I'm actually glad I don't have the chatbox on stream, because sometimes, yeah, sometimes the advertisements are just like that, and then they are forever embedded to what. Hello, Sidon. Long time no see.
Is it really you? To see you, my friend.
I'm glad to see you too.
No.
The sky is the key. Did I actually... I did, nice. Hmm. Much pain and suffering. Okay. Off to Yachto. Bumble. Okay. I believe in you. So, Totolik. Oh, a little bit of lag. Oh, hello. Why? Good sir. I'll play with you later. Here's the little lake. Ah, yeah. Oh yeah, we need to fix this thing, right? Ruins. Ah, yes, we do. Hello, Yachto. Extraordinary. Monumental discovery. Oh no, whatever shall we do? Just clicks. Nice. how did it even get broken like that? I just thrown away all the way outside. Ugh. Extraordinary. I need to go back to Sidon. I don't remember, like, I think Sora King was in a hideout somewhere. Yeah, I think I need to talk to Sidon and ask him where his dad is. Why? I did not see you. Oh. There is one. Say the least. Hello.
Hey.
The mark of the king. Okay. Okay. Go to the throne room. Oh, crap. Right-eyed crap. Okay, stamina. Yeah, throne room is up here. Hello. Hola. Oh yeah, I remember this. We need to do that. Okay, so we need to go below and use the ascent. Yeah, really cool puzzle though. Pristine sanctuary. So, yeah. I guess over here. It should, so check every waterfall. What's up, guy? Hello? In the van? Okie dokie. So, what are these fishes? Aren't these the Minokka? Hyrule bus. Healing benefits. Not the Korok. Not here. Oh yeah, this is the guys I just killed. Easy. Not here it is. Yep, not here. Ah. Here we go. Pristine Sanctum. Here we go. Who approaches? I see. Back to the sky. Yeah, there has been. Okay. All right. Right. So if I can I. Sure I can't. Oh. Back to zero. Don't remember at what point the sludge like is gonna attack. let's see. Hello, hello. Yep, yep. Nice. Yep, over here. Don't I need to have a sort of armor? So I can go up that thing? Oh yeah, do I just need to have fire? Oh yeah, I do need to again fire. Here we go, hooray! And the log should just burn forever, right? Yeah, they should. Dum di dum di dum. Slowly descending, slowly ascending. A little bit more height, just to make sure. We high. Okay. That's more than enough. I just wanted to make sure. Oh yeah, did There it is. It's fun to play with for acknowledge. A little bit of sequence breaking. A tiny bit. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I needed to ask Sidon to give me the Dora tunic. Ready, you know. Yeah, I think this is where the slam comes.
Yes.
No. Nice.
Oh.
We need to get up close and personal with it. Be careful.
Oh. How do you know? Do this. Okay, cool. One hit away. One hit away. And that's it. Este peperino. Everybody's all right. Potte fatu future with courage.
Hey now. Yes, yes.
Very good. But a pillar of light. Hmm.
Whoa.
Nice. Royal Claymore. Just one more thing. Hmm. Nice. Don't I have one? Here you go.
Whoa.
Zora armor cotton.
Yes, yes.
Da 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 da. Very nice. Put that on right away. And the pillar of light. I have rockies. Nah, damn it. Okay, cool. I got it. Still got it. Better pick, please. Or not. So hard. Rock. No rock. What is that? Hello. Yeah, I cannot go in straight away, I think. I do need to talk to Sidon. And the voices start.
I have an idea. Entrance at the bottom of the lake. I'll make a path for you. Dive in, Link.
Okay, let's go. Bomb arrows it is. Don't have too many bomb arrows though. A chest. Bomb arrows, I presume. No, so that's worked, okay. Need to take a picture of that. I don't really need you guys at the moment. Can go and chill. Ancient Sora water works. Oh yeah, these are designed so that you can hit them. And up we go. Creepy music. Deny device. Yeah, I forgot to take most of this. Entrance to the sky, huh? Or do I sit open something? I think it just opens something. Like waterfall. Waterfall. Big, big waterfall. Yeah, that little island does not hold all that water. That's ridiculous. Oh well. Video games. Hmm. Nice. Buah, buah, huh? Come hide her.
Come to me.
Hmm. Next adventure. Oh yeah, it's automatic. I forgot that it's automatic. Wellspring Island. Okay, just in case I do a oopsie. I do a oopsie and fall. Speaking of, okay, it almost went flying. And yeah, it's we can just drop them. We can just drop them if we don't need them. Those are, yeah. Those are pretty common materials. Silence room. Nice. Strong tonight, the sword. Oh, incredible. Okay. Mistakes were made. Come on. Oh, I think that's level 3. Yeah, level 3s. Let's bring out the boys. Make sure that they don't drop down like that thing. Construct horn tree. The flux. Flux down there. Eco Sean. Let me in, let me in. Oh fuck. Okay. Oh. No. Yep. Okay, can you please hit the actual chest? Nice. I cannot use the ascent with this. Oh, but I can use I can use recall. Aha, okay, nice. Okay. Okay. Did not pay attention over to work. And I pay the price. Much better. Yeah, cool shrine. Cool little pushless. Like the lesson. Aha. I see what you're cooking. And yeah, we can explore this later. Or... Ow, ow, ow. At least climbing is much easier. And yeah, paragliding is actually automatic. Worry about that. Like when you get to the apex. Okay. And go away. Three is quite a lot. Okay, cannot ascend here. Another one of these. Almost to the temple though. Thank you. I mean, that works. Really? Really? Maybe if I'm at the dip. Okay. The power of water. So much lag. Strange place. Oh, is that three? Cool picture though. Oh, do I not get the loot? Okay, I do. Nice. My loot. Took three horn. I think they go all the way up to four. Mighty. Okay, it's too strong, so Night Swords. I see. Is that? Temple of Water? Water Temple, Great Wellspring of Hyrule. Don't think I got too lost here last time. use the water. Honestly, now let's see. My voice starts to falter, but I think I can go for like maybe hour two. Or talk. That sound again.
Cherished kin. This is the source of the pure waters of Zora's domain. Use your power to turn on the four faucets, and you can collect water here.
Only four faucets, though? Not five?
Heed my words.
Let's get to work. Game first. What's that? Oh, I never You get them up though. I do know what's the reason for that portal bubble. From below, I guess. Oh, that's just a light source. I guess that it just looked so much like a witch. Well, I have seen this before. Yeah, it was just an indicator for the... Oh, yeah, yeah. Huh? I do. Can you please... Well! use the power of the sage. Or soon to be sage.
Yes, you got one. This is great. Just three to go.
Very nice, very nice. Yeah, you don't, Oh, that works. I'm still level 2. That's level 3 though. Yeah, this thing. Okay. Another seller. Yeah, this is the thing that has to break me, actually. I think it's simple as just do a platform. It's simple as through a platform and grab the thing. And put it on the thing. Fuck. Yeah, just grab it. And up here. Up like this. Put this thing in, right? Oh no. Okay. That was very simple. What the hell? That was extremely simple. So what the So what's the bubble for? So bubble is just for a chest, I guess.
Well done, Link. Now you just need to open the remaining two.
Okay. Lag. Do I not see Sidon? Okay. Sorry, Sidon. Sidon. That's 19, huh? Yeah, most of my stuff is still two-handed. Oh, damn it. Aha, fire fruits. Wait a second. I was wondering where it was. Okay. Still here. So I need to... Yeah, just keep it here. Sidon, please. Have a time limit here. One more to go. Down below. One more. It's below that platform, so go from the side. Concerning. We cannot ascend to it. Oh. Okay. Yeah, just attach it to that thing. Oh, and it did not start the timer for that. Now it does. Oh yeah, I can actually just or you can do some time shenanigans. But that works too. Sidon. Sidon? Oh my god, Sidon, please. Oh my god, Sidon! What the fuck? Sidon? What's going on? Where the fuck is Sidon? Oh, here you go. Can I deactivate these? Tarkisuna itteen. Now. Wait, what? Oh, I need to activate it. Oh yeah, I need to activate this one. Now, finally. Time for a boss fight.
You did it, Link. Okay, they're all filled up. Now we just need to use the sensor device.
Yeah, I should have all the resources. Ready? Camera ready. Save the game. Start the boss fight.
Dissolved. The domain is surely safe now. Huh? Not good. This strange creature must be responsible.
Ouch. Yeah, same here. Doesn't need to be far away. Okay, that's a good time to hit him. Okay.
the sludge protecting it.
Oh my god, it's so easy.
Okay, now's our chance.
Maybe the thing with the arrow when he runs away. Yeah, I just need to remember what that tuxedo is. At least he... Oh my god, really? Don't do it. Oh my god, the throw is... The throws are big. because of the gravity. And we have two jellies. Thank God this does not do any damage to me. The problem was not the damage, it was just that I forgot the pattern sideways. Third the blood on. Probably want to start doing some exploration now that I'm I have done 3 temples. To start farming so night. Making batteries. I do the flying machine. Seven hearts.
Sidon, my cherished kin.
That voice again. You're the one we've been hearing this whole time.
Indeed. I am your ancestor from a time long past. I served the first king of Hyrule as a Zora warrior and a sage who, like you, could direct the flow of water. You are the pride of the Zora. Your fluid, graceful movements as you fight. I would expect nothing less from my descendant. You bested the monster that sullied our domain, but it was a servant of a greater evil, the Demon King. His true purpose was to prevent you from obtaining the stone that you just found. My secret stone.
That stone that you are wearing?
Yes. And it is important you know more about the stone and the Demon King. So listen closely to what I have to say. It concerns the imprisoning war and the destiny of our
people. Okay, I'm skipping that one.
Though we Zora live long lives. That is everything there is to share of the imprisoning war and of the destiny of the Zora. Zora's domain is once again safe, thanks to you. However, the Demon King continues to threaten all of Hyrule. Sidon, my cherished kin, you must take up my secret stone and honor the vow I made to the Sage of Time. Fight alongside the swordsman, Link.
It's my destiny to fight by your side. I came here so that I could save Sora's domain. But it looks like all of Hyrule will need my help.
But it does look like that.
I'll do all I can, just as my ancestor did. I will accept this secret stone. I am the Sage of Water. Behold, this is my new power. Here, Link, your hand. Sidon, the Sage of Water, swear that I will fight by your side. Please accept this. It is proof of my vow.
Okay. 3 of the 8, 2 to go.
With that ring, you will always have my power with you. We're partnered up again. Yes. All right, let's head back home.
Loading. Probably because it needs to rearrange the world, clean up the sludge and stuff. And he is not sick anymore. Hooray! That's just vanished. Where is that then, yes? Right there tomorrow. It's the spirit, my boy. And there was much rejoicing. Stage of time. Power of Sage, no less. Nice. Oh. Still sitting on the throne though. Actually, I probably should go to the landing, and if I talk to Purah, gonna talk about the adventures, right? Okay. What's up?
Wow.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he's just admiring, okay. I see. Oh, yeah, even shows you. That's cool. And I don't like that the dialogue changes depending on what you do. Of course. Okay, so let's grab our stamina wheel. don't think I have I have 6. Here we go. So it took 3 dungeons, huh? Anywho. Stamina for me. I wish you could skip this, but oh well. Not a big deal. It's just you have seen it so many times. Damn it. Wrong button again. Estu is not here. Pillow. Ah, let's go. Ah, there is. Hello. Oh, there go. You guys were. So you were the guys who he sent here, huh? I must dance, hello. I think it'll take two. And on. Oh yeah, there's a well here. Oh yeah, we are full Shonai. I just noticed. Well. Oh yeah, you. Well, eight when I see this. Two more. Back to. Four. Da da da. Oh yeah, there is. I just never use it for the wells. For obvious reasons. Here's the boy. Nice. I think I do have that though. Yes I do, yes I do. Left the road, huh? And this is the... Yes. Cool. Right. So yeah, Gerudo would be next. Kinda want to start checking out the Sorry. Let's actually go here and start checking out for tonight. I do need lots of it for the machine later. Yeah, I think these guys are always level 1. Actually, even what even did drain my battery? Wait, did I not loot this before? I mean free loot. Ouch. Okay, can you guys not? Okay, thank you. I thought they would be faster to hit him. Yeah, we need a punch. We need 3-to-1 ratio, and we need 100. Yeah, basically we need 300 shonite for one battery upgrade. Do I have that? Our bow. Was there one more? A bathroom. I mean, metal butt. Don't have that. What? That's a black one. Also, Aerocuda. Oh, yeah, I need to remember that these guys take a lot of beatings, a lot more than the others. Okay, now they got him. Honestly, might not even stream all of the stuff I'm gonna do underground. It's still pretty much all the same. Now let's see. Yeah, these guys are dangerous. Low HP. Don't see any more light routes here though. Kinda just wanted to find a new light route here. I mean, there's definitely one below here. Okay, you know what, let's go and check how much we actually can upgrade our battery. This is our first battery upgrade. Then I'm gonna end the stream, I think. Yeah, end the stream. I need to eat. Prepare for tomorrow. I mean, it was 4 hours today. Not too long. Hello. Oh yeah, I need to first buy the stuff. I forgot. First you need to buy the charges, then you need to go and refine them. That's how this goes. Yeah, 3-to-1 ratio. There was another one. Was that where I teleported? Anyways, mining cave would be the next, but now we can go there. Yeah, for some reason it's quite a ways away though. Oh, far away. I think that's the furthest away from any teleporter. Oh, there's a, yeah, but there's a very little of them. Oh. Okay, we can get 2 bat cells. Which is not too much. But it's something. Yeah, one way to get them is killing the flux constructs. Okay, but we are getting 2 batteries. Now. I mean, it's quite a good upgrade. I think I'm gonna end the stream here. I'm hungry. Thank you for watching.